In today's video, I'm going to use the multi-material upgrade too to make some of these. It's going to be Halloween soon, so in preparation, I'm going to make a glow-in-the-dark keychain for every trick-or-treater that comes to my door. Not everyone can have candy, but everyone can have a keychain. And I'm one of those kids. Let's get started. To get the Halloween keychains, you search for Halloween keychains multicolor and thingiverse. Then you will find the keychains that are right here. But we have to split them two parts for the black and the glow in the dark. And in files, you can see right here that there's different parts to it. It's not just one piece. The EM has easy makes and the other one does not. So now I'm going to go to 3D Builder and I'm going to tell you how I separated the files. This is all the black part. And this is the glow and dark. When you're using the multicolor, you have to use a slicer called slicer. You see right here, and then right here, just like this block, and I'm going to press add. I'm going to select these. Then it says, should I connect them? So I'm going to put yes because it's multicolor. And there it is, but I have to look at preview. And then I press slice now. There's colors, but first I have to change this to black. So you can see it's black and blue. But then I change the one under it to a light green. Now I know that I have to load black in the first filament and glow in the dark in the second filament, and it'll look just like this. So now I press export G-code. I'm just going to save it to my memory card. I'm going to put the SD card in the 3D printer now. I loaded the black filament as filament 1 and the glow in the dark filament as filament 2. Now I'm going to print it. I'm going to start the time lapse now. I'm going to see you in a bit. I'm going to take it off the bed now. This block is the block that makes all the filament go on it when it's changing colors.
I'm gonna put the chain through the loop and connect it.
This is a 150 millimeter long keychain and a 100 millimeter long keychain. I'm going to use the 100 millimeter one. I'm almost done. I'm 3D print 298 more. Wish me luck. See you later. In the future video, I'm going to give you a full review of how good the multi-material upgrade 2 prints. Bye! Happy Halloween!